To grow a mouse embryo, researchers extracted the rodent's embryonic stem cells and extra-embryonic trophoblast stem cells. These are the cells that form the placenta. The two types of cells are mixed, placed on a 3D scaffold, then grown in a tank of chemicals that mimics the conditions inside the womb. The cells grew to form a structure that very closely resembled a natural mouse's embryo after 96 hours,